Now let us change this and create a new variable called area. Okay, so here what we are going to do is we are going to calculate the area and then store it in a variable also named as area, right? Because in this case we calculated the area using the variable radius, but I can't reuse this value anywhere else, right? I will have to type in that whole number, which is 28.27433, right? So if I want to use this value in any other part of my computation, I will have to type that number, right, including the decimal value. But if I store it in a new variable, instead of typing that number, I can just use that variable, right? So for example, if I now store the area of the circle here, right, you can see area is 28.27433. So whenever I want to use this value, say for some other computation, instead of remembering and typing this value, I can just use the variable area, right? So if I change the value of radius here, now if I make it 4, right, and if I want to recalculate the area, then I don't need to change the value of 4 here and here, right? I just change the value here in this particular variable. Now I have assigned a new value to radius, right? Earlier radius was 3, now it has become 4. You can also see the change in the value here. Earlier it was 3, now it has become 4. So now when I calculate the area of a circle with a new radius, I don't have to change the value of radius in two places. I just changed it in one place here, right? Because if we had not used the radius variable, then I would have typed in again as pi into 4 into 4, right? But now that we have created a variable, I'll just change the value of radius here in this line, okay? And then I will calculate the area. So if you change this in multiple places, right, if you keep changing the value of radius, say from 4 to 5, right, again I'll just go here, type in area, and I have the new area of the circle, and I can now use this value in some other computation. I don't have to type in this number, right, including the decimal points. So if you are creating a variable, one thing is the value that you have assigned is stored and you can reuse it in a different computation. You can always call the value, right? And you can change, you need not change this particular value in multiple places. You change it in one place and it can be, it will get reflected in multiple places. So when I change the value here, it gets reflected here as well, right? I don't have to change the value here and here again.